Hi, I'm Dennis Kelleher, president, co-founder, and CEO of Better Markets. Better Markets is a nonprofit advocacy organization in Washington, D.C., that fights for Main Street families, workers, consumers, and investors. And that's why I'm talking to you today in your capacity as investors. In the news is a case called Citadel versus the SEC. That's a case pending before the appeal court in Washington, D.C., and there's going to be an oral argument Monday, October 25th at 9:30 a.m. It's actually three cases slated for 9:30 a.m. One of them is this case, and the court will be live streaming the audio of that argument if you want to listen. Now, why would you want to listen? Well, because the Investors Exchange, called IEX, has created what's called an order type that actually is beneficial to retail investors and the buy side. It actually helps them get the best price, whether they're buying or selling. Now, the high-frequency trading firms like Citadel don't like that because they operate in dark, largely unregulated markets where they're trying to maximize their profits, not maximize the best price for buyers and sellers. So IEX submitted this order type to the SEC, and it became effective, but Citadel then sued the SEC so that the SEC will stop IEX from putting in place an order type that is to the benefit of retail investors and the buy side, including mutual funds and pension funds and others. And so that's what this suit is about, is whether or not IEX will be able to put an order type in place that helps investors, or whether or not Citadel and the high frequency trading firms will be able to force the SEC to stop them from doing that. Now, Better Markets, as it usually does, is on the side of the investors. And we filed a brief supporting the SEC in this case. And so we hope that the SEC's position will be upheld. We hope the court rejects Citadel's attempt to quash, squash, and stomp on the IEX order trade, which is to the advantage of the buy side. So that argument's on Monday, October 25th, at starting around 9:30. You can listen to the audio live stream. We hope they rule the right way. We hope they agree with our legal brief, and we hope they let IEX use this order form, and by the way, a lot more, so that the buy side and the interest of investors will once again be first, not the profits of the firms like Citadel that operate in dark, unregulated markets. Thanks for listening. It's Dennis Kelleher at Better Markets. Go to our website, www.bettermarkets.com, for lots more information.